Everyone enjoys a clean car, but at what expense? The soap and water used to clean your car at home or during fundraising events carries oil, metals, and road grime into nearby storm drains. These storm drains empty water into our streams and lakes. Fish-friendly car wash kits allow Puyallup citizens to be environmentally responsible. The kit collects the water from car washing and keeps it from going into the stormwater system, where it could harm fish in our streams and lakes. Soap is especially dangerous because it attacks and breaks down the slimy coating the fish use to breathe underwater, suffocating the fish. Setting up a kit is easy. Place safety cones on either side of the catch basin. Use the metal hook to remove the catch basin grate. Place the tub in the catch basin. Attach the cord and hose to the pump and place the pump in the tub. Put the other end of the drain hose where the water is to be directed, either utility sink or landscaped area. Directing the water to one of these locations allows it to either infiltrate into the ground or sends it to the sewer treatment plant instead of our streams and lakes. The pump will automatically turn on when the basin fills with water. Now, relax with your newfound knowledge of fish-friendly car washing and enjoy your car wash with a peace of mind. As an alternative to a car wash, the city encourages groups to sell car wash coupons for a local car wash. Contact the city for more information on this great program. For more information about the fish-friendly offers described in this video, please visit cityofpuyallup.org or contact the Stormwater Department at 253-770-3364 or by email at ecofriendly@ci.puyallup.wa.us.